Hey there, Heather Hurdler, Jeff Kendrick, and I welcome you to the championship of the 1990s Cup. We have the 1998 French and the 94 Argentines. 98 France, 6 wins, 4 ties in their 10 matches. Of course, they won the last 64. They actually had a stretch of 4 straight ties with opponents, which was weird. They have scored 16 goals for, but have only conceded 3. 1 to the 90 Colombians, 9 to the 94 Bolivians, 1 to the 90 Egyptians, 9 to the 94 Brazilians. It was 0-0. They had to go to penalties and they beat them. And 1 to the 1990 Italians. So practically, their defense looked good. Leon Thuram and Thierry Henry lead with 3 goals. Manny Petit, Eric Jurgiev, David Trezeguet with 2. Laurent Blanc, Lisa Rassou, and Zidane with 1. They take on the 94 Argentines, who for some strange reason are in the finals and not the 1990 Argentines. Well, anyway, they're 6-1-3. Well, anyway, Gabriel Batistuta has 11 goals, Khedira with 4, Maradona with 2, Balbo with 2, Hernan Diaz with 1. They took out the 90 Spaniards, the 94 Germans. They actually lost, but thankfully 3 goals on the road helped them beat the 94 Germans. Against 90 England, they easily shut them out. They took care of 90 West Germany, which was hard to do. And then somehow they lost to the 90 Argentines, but then they got the trip to the final. So, yeah, the 90 Argentines figured they weren't going to win, so they let the 94 team. I think they're trying to help the 90 French out. Anyway, one game winner take all.
Thank you.
done, he has to take it off. Rodriguez has to go. Large deal, and one substitution.
Thank you. Thank you.
kind of figured. Blanc, Petit, and Thuram are your heroes for the 98 French. 7 wins, 4 ties. They had a stretch of 4 straight games and a tie, but they only give up 4 goals, which isn't half bad.
True.
And they were, look at them, 8 different French players with a goal, so France was more, like, fit, even with their teams. Yeah, so the 98 French are your champions. Vive la France! Anything I'm Jeff Diamond, I do.